In this video, I will be showing you how to enroll in and use RDC, also known as Remote Deposit Capture. This feature allows you to take an image of the front and back of your checks and deposit them on our mobile app. This is a quick and easy way to deposit checks without having to visit one of our branches. To enroll, log into your mobile app and go to Check Deposit, then read and accept the services agreement. This will send us a request for access to our SNAP e-deposit. The review process usually takes no longer than one business day. Your first three SNAP deposits will be reviewed by accounting during business hours. Once you have been enrolled and have a check you would like to deposit, log back into the app and once again click on Check Deposit. Select the account you would like the check deposited to and type in the amount of the check. Once you do this, you will see a camera icon pop up to the right of the text, Front. Click the camera icon and, following the instructions on your screen, take an image of the front of your check. Select Keep Picture if the image is good, or Retake if it is not. If you hit Keep Picture, it prompts you to take a photo of the back of your check. Make sure you have signed your check and have written for mobile deposit only at NCFCU. Keep or retake the image as needed. Once you are done, click Deposit. You will receive a success message letting you know that your request has been submitted. Hold on to your check until the deposit clears. Deposit another check or return to your accounts page. You will receive a notification when your check deposit has been accepted. Have a question? Call us toll-free at 800-660-3258 or call our local number at 802-657-6847 to talk to one of our member resource specialists. You can also go online and send us a chat.